In Cooley action, Luther and Westby, the Knights on a 3-game winning streak. Early on, it's Westby that's striking first. Joe Armbruster finds Devin Nelson behind the defense for the easy lay-in. Norseman with the lead. Luther responds quickly. James Bettingbender hitting from behind the arc for the Knights to tie the game early. The Knights will win a close one tonight, 50-41.